into the spectator area and can be dangerous and can cause serious injury. Please relocate to a safer location if you are not comfortable. The Metrolina Athletic Conference and Metrolina Christian Academy encourage and promote sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. Profanity, racial, or ethnic comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the facility. Let's enjoy today's game by showing the officials, players, and other fans the respect they deserve. Please rise for a prayer, followed by the national anthem. Father, thank you for this evening. Thank you for the two teams who are gathered here. Father, so many folks have put in time and energy to make this possible. Thank you for the fans who are here to support and who have shared their love and their support for these boys and helped them get to this point in this season. Father, we are thankful that we can just begin another season. I look forward to what is ahead of us. Father, we ask for protection for all those who are here. Father, we ask for on both sides for good sportsmanship. And Father, we just ask for safety for the officials. And Father, we are just thankful that they have given their time to be here as well. Father, we ask all these things in your name. Amen.
press, Danielle. We gotta press.
Thank you.
Thank you.